my gosh, guys, is anyone else worried that Gary's gonna kill himself at the Chino Comedy Festival? I'm worried, guys, but I'm so thankful you guys are here. I really am, because I'm so confused about things. I'm hoping you guys can help me out. The world makes no sense to me. Like, for instance, I don't understand stereotypes. I don't. Like, that stereotype that Asians are bad drivers. I guarantee you we got 100% on the written exam. Yeah, this is kind of embarrassing, though. I recently had an accident. She just turned 2. It's because I didn't know this. Apparently what happens in Vegas comes out your vagina. I thought it stayed there. It doesn't. Ladies, you have to bring it home. Here's another thing I don't understand. The baby daddy wanted to get married. I was like, really? We just had a baby. You want to make 2 mistakes in 1 year? But I guess he was serious, because he ended up taking me to a David's bridal the next day, which I thought was kind of cool, but, you know, the sales lady was a total buzzkill. She's like, you know, it's bad luck for the groom to see the dress before the wedding. I'm like, actually, I think it's bad luck to be on the pill and still get pregnant with a guy you met on Craigslist. I wish that were a joke. I met my husband on Craigslist. What was I thinking, right? In my defense, I was just looking for some free furniture. He completely misunderstood when I told him I was looking for one nightstand. But this is what you get when you're confused, and I'm confused all the time. People told me when you have a family, you need to move into a house. Right? I used to live in this beautiful apartment in West Hollywood. But in LA, the only house I could afford was in Panorama City. If you don't know where Panorama City is, you know you live in a bad neighborhood when you have to tell people, no, it's okay. I live on the good side of Walmart. Not the side where people get shot, only the side where people get stabbed, but not fatally. We're good, just minor injuries on our side. Right? When we moved into the house, my husband, he makes no sense to me. We moved in and he asked me, honey, do you think we're gentrifying the neighborhood? He's British. I don't know why I did that either. That was a terrible choice, okay? He's British. And are we gentrifying the neighborhood? Seriously. Okay, I had to tell him last night, we ate top ramen for dinner. We steal the fruits off our neighbor's trees. And you made me go on a Tinder date so I could steal someone's HBO Go password. I don't think we're the classy ones. I don't know why I'm marrying him, because he's constantly yelling at me all the time for the things that are criticizing me, right? I don't understand why he does this. Like, I leave the front door unlocked all the time. And he gets angry. I don't understand why he gets angry. Because nobody wants to steal from poor people. He's self-employed. I'm a comedian. We don't have anything anyone wants. I can guarantee you that. You know? I did leave the door open once, wide open. We left the house, came back, nothing was stolen. But I opened the fridge and there was $20 inside and a note that said, please fill this with something more than condiments. We think you have a baby. They also left a card for www.webuyuglyhouses.com. Apparently that's a thing. I didn't know. I should have known, though, not to get married. I should have known better, because my parents, they're terrible. They're awful. They hate each other, you know? They're just like the countries they're from, Japan and Korea, haven't gotten along in decades. And I think it's because my mom has this really heavy accent. My dad can't understand a word my mom is saying. Like, growing up, my mom used to always say, oh, your daddy. He dropped me up with the nuts. I mean, like, mom, no, he can make you nuts or drive you up a wall, but not both at the same time. I know. You don't have to correct me. I know how to speak English. You just like your daddy. Every time I make a mistake, he eat me out. And I was like, mom, I think you mean choose you out. Because if you meant eat you out, I don't think, Dad, you would be so angry at Dad all the time. That's what I'm something. Well, thank